Okay. You guys know what I'm going to name for it, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to switch out the bridge or something completely different at some point, but let's see how it goes. Meaning to me, what does your face stand for? Pretty with grace, but not a damn trace of empathy for those who claim to see what's behind that door. Is there one? One sec. What's behind that door? What's the I would ask Philip if I could borrow his light, but he just left.